Hi guys, let's start. This is your lecture number 9 of SCMP Super Quick Revision. So, what are we going to do today? We are going to be doing Theory of Constraints ka Quick Revision. That was our smallest topic. So, it will be the shortest video. It will get finished in 4 to 5 minutes. Okay, so listen. Theory of Constraints mainly kidhar apply hota hai? Udhar apply hota hai jidhar. Ek se zyada limiting factor hai. Limiting factor kya hota hai? Where requirement is greater than availability. Suppose in this particular case, aapke paas machine hours hai, aapke paas labor hours hai. Idhar requirement likh deta hoon, idhar availability likh deta hoon. To 200 hours aapke paas hai, aapko chahiye 400. 100 hours aapke paas hai, aapko chahiye kitna 1000. So, meko zara bolo, is machine hours in short supply? Yes. Is labor hours in short supply? Yes. So, aisi situations ke liye, teen author, Goldratt, Kaur and Cox, in logon ne ek theory banaya, theory of constraints. Ye log kya bolte hain? Pehle, jin cheezo ka limiting factor hai, aap identify karo, uske se main limiting factor kya hai? Main limiting factor kaise compute ho jayega? Calculate throughput ratio. Throughput ratio kaise compute ho jayega? Requirement divided by availability. 2 is to 1. Yahan pe kitna aa jayega? 10 is to 1. Aapke paas 1 hai, aapko chahiye 2. Aapke paas 1 hai, aapko chahiye 10. To kis cheez ki zyada kami ho gayi? Labor hours ki. To labor hours will be main limiting factor. And now solve the question as if labor hours is the only limiting factor. So, if I have told you that labor hours is the only limiting factor, what will you do for ranks? Sir, ranks dene ke liye, we will find out contribution per labor hour. Bas. Exactly wahi wala cheez. Applies where there is more than one limiting factor. Identify the main limiting factor by calculating konsa ratio, throughput ratio. Wo kaise compute hota hai? Requirement divided by availability. Resource with highest throughput ratio will be your main limiting factor. And solve and find the best production mix, assuming main limiting factor is the only limiting factor. Agar main aap log ko bol dun, suppose, mere is example ke andar, labor hours is your only limiting factor. To beta, fir tum log ranks dene ke liye kya nikalega? Contribution per labor hour. Bas ek bahut bada cheez yaad rakhne ka is chapter ke liye. Is chapter ke hisab se, contribution is defined as selling price minus only one cost, and that one cost is material cost. Goldratt, Kaur aur Cox ne kya bola tha? Duniya mein sara ka sara cost fixed hota hai except material. To inke hisab se contribution is nothing but sales minus material cost. Theek hai? To assumption, material is the only variable cost and therefore contribution is equal to selling price minus material cost. Achha, ek aur extra cheez shayad aapko kabhi pooch lein, throughput accounting ratio. Wo kaise compute hota hai? Contribution per minute divided by factory cost per unit, per minute. Assuming minutes are a limiting factor. Agar suppose labor hours hai, theek hai? Aap log fir hours ke andar convert kar sakte ho. Contribution per hour divided by factory cost per hour. Agar aapko labor minutes chahiye, to labor minutes kabhi kabhi, suppose machine ka kami hai, to machine minutes, etc. etc. Okay. So therefore, in that particular case, this is your throughput accounting ratio. Bas ye wala cheez jo hai, yaad karke jana. Iske andar ek chota sa cheez jo maine classroom ke na wo bola tha, zara socho. Contribution per minute ko, agar factory cost per minute se divide karega, to beta aapko mil kya jayega? Contribution per rupee of factory cost. Matlab agar aap log koi product ke liye 1 rupaya ka factory cost ka kharcha karta hai, to tum logo ko contribution kitna milta hai. Acha, ek last cheez jo maine class ke andar tum logo ko wo bola bhi tha. If contribution for the purpose of this chapter is selling price minus material cost, to itna zara yaad rakhna, factory cost ke andar abhi aap log material cost include nahi karna. Because material cost numerator ke andar se less ho chuka hai. Theek hai? That's it about your theory of constraints. Less chance hai to ask. Okay. Iska bahut sara theory aapki theory book ke andar bhi hai, which I've explained to you all in the theory lectures that you all have. Okay. So ensure that ek bar bas wo padh ke jana. Agar wo aaya, that will be a bonus for you. Okay. I'll see you all in the next lecture.